Sub-Saharan Africa has the most out-of-school children in the world. It's a particular problem in Nigeria, where more than 10 million children don't attend classes. That's something the Agenda 2040 is looking to address. It aims to ensure children across the continent have a safe and healthy childhood with access to education and other basic necessities by the year 2040. But activists say issues of female genital mutilation, sexual abuse, child marriage and child labor are still a huge problem.
Because we believe that the children are a vulnerable group and African children are faced with difficulties as a result of the challenges across the country, the insecurity, the poverty level and what have you. So this day is special to commemorate the African child, to inspire them, to give them hope and to support their education.
We want an Africa fit for children to grow, fit for children to learn, fit for children to be nourished, fit for children to explore, fit for children to invent, fit for children to do what, you know, they have been trained to do, all the good things that they have been trained to. We don't want an Africa fit for children to commit crimes. We don't want an Africa fit for children to be violent. No, that is not what we want.
The day is also about giving children a voice. Youngstars took part.
Among many topics and subjects taught in school, financial intelligence is exempted. This is also another big reason why people regard schooling as a scam. Can you imagine spending over 20 years of your life schooling, yet know nothing on how to manage and multiply money?
I want the government to bring more students to schools. I want the government to take children to school. I mean, there are many alumajiris, there are many children begging outside there. So I want the government to take them to school, to sponsor them.
So I want him to protect our countries, to make us educated and to guide us and to bring more children to school.
The Day of the African Child has been celebrated on June the 16th since 1991. It commemorates those who took part in the Soweto Uprising in 1976, when 20,000 black school children protested the poor quality of education in South Africa. They were met with stiff police brutality and many were shot and killed. Ferdinand Duroha, Arise News.